On India's agenda, let's now shift focus to Darjeeling, where the police have carried out a raid at Gorkha Janmukti Morcha party chief Bimal Gurung's residence. Police have broken open the gates of his house. They've now entered his house. There's massive police deployment in this area. The police crackdown started early on the fourth day of the agitation, and the situation on ground is tense. I quickly want to cut across to India Today's Indrajit Kundu for more on the story. Indrajit, take it away. Was the GJM chief Bimal Gurung at his house when the raid started?
Well, you know, by the looks of it, Gorkha Janmukti Morcha chief Bimal Gurung is not at his residence right now. The police came prepared. Gaurav, I'll just try and show. This is the residence of the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha chief in Patlibas area of Darjeeling. You know, and the gates were broken open by the police, and then they went inside. Very senior level police officers were here conducting this operation. And let me just show you what the police has actually recovered from the raid that has been conducted. This is what the police has recovered. You know, there are bows, there are arrows, hockey sticks, there are a lot of firecrackers and a lot of sharp weapons. There are cookeries, there are knives, various, you know, different types of knives. So quite a bit of, you know, a haul as far as the police is concerned. In fact, this was coming. For the past 2 days, the police has been carefully wrecking this entire area in and around the Patlibas area of Darjeeling, where the Bimal Gurung's residence come office is located, and they were looking at all the entry and exit points. Very swift action that took place this morning. In fact, today is the fourth day of the, you know, statehood demand Gorkhaland agitation that's taking place in Darjeeling. There were two rallies that were supposed to be taken out by the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha today. They haven't been able to, you know, take out the rally so far due to this early morning crackdown on them this morning. And let me just give you the sense of what's happening. I'll just ask my camera person to show. The very senior police officers who are still inside Bimal Gurung's residence, you can see there, they were coordinating this entire raid operation since morning with both sides of this road. They were cordoned off. Even the media was not allowed after, you know, till one point in time. And the raids were conducted in a very smooth manner. And the raids are now, in a sense, over. We will be, you know, speaking to the SP of Darjeeling. But what I can say is that there is palpable tension as far as, and we can see some action that's happening. Let's just move forward. We believe there is some sort of something happening. See, the police is asking the media to, you know, show us restraint because, you know, the tempers are running high, the sentiments are running high, and this was something on unexpected lines because the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha workers and leaders, they were also expecting, there was an apprehension that there might be a police crackdown. You know, several of their supporters have already been arrested, at least, yes. You know, 9 Gorkha Janmukti Morcha supporters, including one GTA, Gorkha Territorial Administration, you know, member has been arrested. You can see ADG Siddhinath Gupta and other senior officers who are slowly moving in. So these are very narrow lanes into the, you know, Darjeeling Hills. There are residences on both sides of this lane, and there are, you know, Gorkha Janmukti Morcha supporters who are inside. Now, what has happened is after this raid, they are agitated. We can hear chants. We can hear, you know, confrontation with the police. We don't know beyond this what exactly is happening, whether there is any use of force or not. We don't know that. But most definitely, we are expecting that there could be some amount of confrontation, because the tempers are actually running very high. Back
to you. In fact, when we look at these images, and when we saw journalists were trying to go ahead and take a look at what's happening, senior police officers rushed there to try and stop them. Now, explain the significance of these raids, and especially the recoveries, the bows, the arrows, the sharp-edged weapons. Why did the police need to carry out a raid? What was the apprehension?
Well, Gaurav, let me explain to you the genesis of this entire, you know, incident that took place last week. Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee was in Darjeeling, and she was holding a state cabinet meeting for the very first time in the hills of North Bengal. The Gorkha Janmukti Morcha had opposed her visit. They had given a call for agitation. What happened was that during that day, when the meeting was taking place in the government office, suddenly there was, you know, violence by the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha workers who started pelting stones on the security officers. Several police officers were injured. At least a dozen police vehicles were also set on fire. Now, that resulted in, you know, escalating tension in and around, you know, this entire area, following which the army was called in. The paramilitary troops were also called in. At this point in time, there are 10 companies of CRPF, you know, troops who are stationed in Darjeeling, along with six columns of army. Now, the police crackdown began later on because the police were categorically stating there was provocation from the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha supporters who have been agitating for the past few days. In fact, day before yesterday, there was a rally that was taken out by Gorkha Janmukti Morcha supporters. They were trying to move towards the district magistrate's office, which is heavily fortified right now. In the meanwhile, there is an indefinite boycott call that has been given by the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha of all government offices. So every government premises in Darjeeling Hill is heavily fortified. So when the GJM supporters yesterday wanted to venture towards the district magistrate office during a rally, there was mild lathi charge. So, you know, the situation has been heating up. The police has also been, you know, wrecking this entire area as to when they could conduct a raid, because we were given to understand that this was something that was being planned for the past 48 hours. And finally, this has happened with some amount of recovery of sharp weapons, bows, arrows, as we have been showing our audience from the residents, the very
residents of
Gorkha Janmukti Morcha Chief.
I will come back to you for more. For the moment, Indrajit Kundu, many thanks. There's more breaking news that's coming in.